you wanna go.
The name's Nicholas, named after my dad, but I get ridiculed and called names like fag and homo. My real friends call me Nikki. I'm an only child born in the Twin City, living with my biological pops. Is it pretty? He agrees with the bullies at the school out to get me. It's cool though. One day I'll run and hide and never to return to the place I reside. Until then, I have to settle with the disguise, hiding who I really am from my father's eyes. Sexually confused is what they label me, telling me all types of diseases from A to Z are deadly, and playing these medleys over and over, singing the same washed up song, trying to go sober. Deep in the shadows, I search for some type of deity and escape to a place where there's a freedom.
I just close my eyes and pray to God, wishing away fear cause life's so hard. And I'm tired of being told of what I don't need, but the question is who you really want me to be. So I keep on faking, I keep on crying, I keep on cutting, I keep on dying, I keep on faking, I keep on crying, but I hear a voice saying keep on.
Now back to the bullies, they hope and wish they could be gangster. This burden's like an anchor, roasting me at lunchtime, having a fun time, kicking gay jokes and all until the sun rise. Funny ain't it, you feel better, I say with a smirk as I'm putting on my sweater. I walk by one, sticks his foot out to trip me, it clipped me, I fell so hard it made my lip bleed. They grabbed my ankles and dragged me to the restroom, emptied out my book bag yelling out F you, welcome to your funeral, smacked me with minerals that came from an old corroded out of order urinal, stripped me naked, they were foul and ornery, forced me in a corner and began pissing on me, spit on me then left. I know Jesus wept, I stayed in the corner bawling, all I see is
I just close my eyes and pray to God, wishing away fear cause life's so hard. And I'm tired of being told what I don't need, but the question is who the you want me to be. So I keep on faking, I keep on crying, I keep on cutting, I keep on dying, I keep on faking, I keep on crying, but I hear a voice saying keep on.
I came home that night with my head hanging low, and just today depression's like 8-0. My dad asked how was your day, the same old, but I'm alright. He's like way to go, went to the bathroom, turned on the shower, locked the door, silently cried for hours, laying on the floor staring at the ceiling, trying to overcome the scariest feeling. My dad leaves the house slamming the door, I felt the tremble laying on the bathroom floor. I get up and move to the hallway pacing, I stop and gaze at the stairs by the basement, grab my belt then I headed downstairs, tied the belt to a rail then I unfolded the chair, stepped up no fair, belt around my neck, I changed my mind and tried to get down but then I slipped.